I like the fact that the train's moving. I'm not feeling any distortion, strength, wind.
You need to stop the train.
What in the air for? Kenny, you need to stop the train.
Kata needs you, Kenny.
Duck will be fine.
He won't be. He's going, Kenny.
What is the goddamn deal? He's a little sick, but we can't just quit. It's a scratch. He's not like the others. Jesus, all y'all are just making it worse.
You're in denial.
And you've given up.
You're in denial. You can't handle the truth.
Stop it, goddammit.
Fuck you, Lee.
You're gonna listen.
Or what?
Oh, shit. Are we gonna fight this out? I don't wanna punch him.
Wrong with you, but you need to lock it up. Be a man here.
Oh, you want a piece of me? Is that it?
I just want to talk, Ken. Relax.
Then talk.
You think you're the reason Duck was bitten? Like you had this coming or something?
It's not your fault.
You didn't kill Herschel's son.
Yes, I did. And now it's catching up to me.
It's not your fault.
You looked out for your kid. And a bad thing happened to someone else's.
Not your goddamn fault, man.
There ain't no way this.
And even if we're man up and make and you can't change, you can't change it, basically. All you can do is be by your son's side. At the end of all things.
Stop the train, man.
Come on, man. Be strong. Your wife needs you. Your son needs you. Be a man. Like a man. Na, 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 na. I feel drama coming on.
Ken, it's... I think it's time.
Oh.
The boy's been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
Take as long as you need.
There ain't no time left to take.
You can tell me everything's gonna be alright, man.
What are we gonna do?
We can't allow him to become one of those things.
No, we can't.
But what if he doesn't?
Kenny, I love you very much. I love our son more than life itself. I need you to hear me. What you are saying, that he may not turn, is foolish.
But...
No.
There's... Come on, Kat.
If you think of one, you let me know.
There's no one.
Isn't there some sort of pill, or... something we can just give him.
Stop it.
Just drift off to sleep. Right, hon? I mean, Jesus, this is our son.
I know. But we know it's here or nothing.
Fuck. Just who, then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
No.
I'll do
you
it.
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
No. It should be a parent.
No parent should have to do something.
No,
like
you shouldn't.
Lee's right, Kat. We can say our goodbyes and just let that be it.
I don't know. Lee, you'd be doing this family a great service.
I know. I can live with it.
Why don't we take him into the forest so Clementine doesn't have to see?
Yeah.
Give us a moment to say goodbye.
Yeah, okay.
Of course.
Aw, baby boy.
happening.
I can't lie to her.
Duck is dying.
Yep.
I know.
Of course you know, girlie. Clever girl.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna make sure he's okay.
I'm gonna make sure he's okay.
In the end.
But how? He's bitten.
By making sure he doesn't come back.
Oh.
Look, Clem. Things are... What
Shit.
The...
No!
Ben, take Clementine into the train. Go.
What?
It'll be
what,
fine.
What? Was ist das? What happened? Shit. What?
Cat! Gotcha!
What the hell happened?
Why? Cat! Honey! Oh, fucking God!
Did she shoot herself?
What the hell happened? What did you...
She could... She just...
She shot
fuck.
Herself. I'm sorry, Kenny. You don't have to do this, mate.
What do we do?
Give me the gun, kid. I'll do
it. Let me do it, man. You don't have to do this. Ashes to ashes. Dust to dust. Oh god, it's not over. Oh, you sons of bitches! Come on! How much more can you take? Oh god.
You wanna talk?
And we were five.
You understand what happened?
Yes.
What are you thinking about?
What Chuck said.
What Chuck say?
That what happened to Duck would happen to me.
The fuck he did.
What?
Swear.
Sorry. I'm gonna go talk some sense into him.
Don't be mad.
Shouldn't say that. Yo. How dare you talk to that girl
hey.
Like that?
How you doing?
I don't care what reasons you had for doing it. No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
Cause she is.
Oh, screw you.
I don't
How
know
dare
much
you.
About you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. If y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
We'll die one day. But not in the way you think, I think.
Goddamn plan.
What?
We get
Wait.
To Savannah, and then what?
I figure it out.
Well, get to figuring, because it'll be on top of us before you know it. Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for criminy, cut that hair.
Criminy?
I'm not a barber.
It ain't gotta be styled.
Oh no, I didn't know what to say. She should learn how to shoot.
It's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun. Because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out.
Yeah.
Okay.
I understand. Explain, but you shouldn't say it like that to her, basically.
Not to be afraid. I don't mean to tell you how to do your job. Too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
You have any family?
Out there, somewhere. Been sort of on my own for the past, 14 years.
Jesus.
Sorry to hear that.
No one to blame.
I shot the kid.
I shot the kid, you know.
I shot the kid. Someone had to. But I didn't shoot his mother.
You said it.
You're homeless.
You're homeless then.
Suppose. I've had homes here and there.
No one's really homeless.
And they just don't work out.
I have home. Bits like and pieces everywhere.
You know?
Yeah.
Got any?
No.
Darn.
The world's your oyster.
Where are you headed?
That way.
I mean when we get to Savannah.
Got a few ideas. We'll have a talk when we get there.
He's a crazy old man. I like him.
Whether or not you folks want company.
He's safe up here.
You betcha.
I guess we're going in here and I can't move, okay. I can only click on things. Kenny.
Hey.
It'll be good to get to the water.
Are there any maps up here?
I don't know.
I just want to look over one with Clem so she has a lay of the land once we get to Savannah.
Map pin.
Mind if I get by you for a second, Kenny?
Can you just leave me alone?
Hey.
Yeah?
About my past.
I wanted to talk to you about keeping my past from you all.
You told us it was your parents' store back in Macon. That was enough personal information. I'm sure...
I don't think I told you that, actually.
...cat would be, okay with you. So forget it.
Okay. I was lucky enough to get it working once.
Anyways, I guess we're going outside. Hey, how you doing?
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
Carly didn't have to die.
Aren't many of us left.
Yeah, you, me, and Kenny. Clementine, the homeless dude if he sticks around.
Yeah. We're all homeless.
We're all homeless.
You know what I mean.
There's not much use in describing people by who they were.
Yeah, I guess not.
Carly didn't have to die, you know.
Wait, I'm not trying to blame him.
She would have killed me instead.
Yeah, maybe. See ya.
Yeah.
I didn't mean to blame him, I just wanted to talk about... It's not his fault. It was Lily's fault. Like jumping to conclusions and things like that. Ooh, bottle of whiskey. Have you been drinking this? I guess I won't touch it.
There's some scissors in Chuck's bag.
Yep. Clementine, as I wave the scissors around. Clementine.
They look clean enough.
More or less.
Hey, Clint.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you. But there are some precautions we have to take.
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay. What should we do?
Well, better figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and tidy up a little so you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good.
Okie dokie. What a crappy... What do you think about Chuck?
What do you think about Chuck?
I don't know.
Me neither. He might be an okay guy, though.
You think?
Maybe.
We'll keep an open mind about him. He's probably had it pretty rough.
Yep.
You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away?
Nope.
Got it.
Nope, like fighting.
I mean with one of these. First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time. And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt
somebody.
Don't
shoot me.
Okay. Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
Yeah, I know.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
When you're ready to shoot, make sure you're not breathing too hard. And then hold your breath right when you pull the trigger.
Like when I'm swimming?
Exactly. Oh, just for
I found that if I did that, it was a lot more accurate. It's tough, but it'll help.
I can do that. Okay.
Gonna set up bustles. Okay.
Good. Don't lock your elbows. Okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yes. Now listen to me, Gurney. Don't lock your hands. Keep it steady.
Steady now. Almost got it.
Aim a bit higher.
Okay, a little higher.
Well done, Gurley.
I got it.
Excellent. Good shot.
Okay. Nope. Don't. There we go. No. Aim a little bit to the left.
Okay. Aim a little bit more to the left.
Keep it steady.
Steady now. Almost got it.
Well done, girly.
There you go. Nice.
Okay. Let's try this again. No arms, girly. Well done! First try!
You did it!
Woo!
Yeah, you did.
Party time! Break out the whiskey.
I was holding my breath, and the gun didn't shake so much.
Good.
See? You did good.
They're not walkers, though.
No. Far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay. I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh.
Okay. Remember, safety on. Hello? Someone send me a message. Dr. Clementine. Actually, protect yourself, excuse me. Give me a very quick link. Plus his death. Oh, okay. People bothering me while I'm playing games and making videos. God damn it! What do I have to do? Oh yeah, cover here. Sorry, Clementine, I'm gonna have to cut your fantastic hair.
Hi.
So, you're probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
I found some scissors, and you have hair. Snip, snip.
It's not safe.
That's not nice.
Sorry.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No.
No.
Because it does. Kinda.
It's okay. So do mine.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it, and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry.
Mind if we do this now?
I guess not.
Don't moan. It's a good thing.
Don't pout. Come on.
Do you know how to do this?
How hard can it be?
I'm going to look like a boy.
Yep.
Shush now.
Oh god, what the hell happened?
So you did kill someone before.
Yep.
I'm glad you finally told me.
Me too.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
It always matters.
Killing is bad no matter what.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
Doesn't mean it's a good thing.
Doesn't make it good.
It's just a lesser evil.
But you have to.
I do it because it's necessary. Mm. Walkers aren't people. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tear these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah. Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
There, all set.
Don't like it?
Does it look dumb?
No, you look cute. And a lot harder to grab.
And you. Ah. Oh. Looks like you're gonna beat my ass sideways. Is there anything else I'm supposed to do? Chuck's camp here. Grab a ball.
It's a fifth of whiskey.
Bloodstain. Anyways, onwards to glory. Would you like a drink, mate? Oh, okay, we can't. Oh well. Guess it's for Kenny. Kenny, would you like a drink? I know it's a bad idea to drink when you're mourning. There we go. I was looking for the word. Anyways, onwards. Hey. Hey.
I found this if you want it.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you.
It's okay.
Want a nip?
Fuck it, yes.
Sure. Ooh.
Not known for its finish.
No kidding.
Anybody in there want to share a drink? You let them know.
Yep.
Will do.
I imagine Kenny would like a drink.
Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some?
Yep.
Yeah.
I'll man the fort.
Yeah, that'd help.
For a time, mate. For a time. There we go.
Thanks.
You came back quickly. What did he try to do to you, Dabo? You came in like he was on your ass. Would you like a drink?
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
See ya.
Yeah. I was gonna say if you wanted a drink, but okay. Get fine.
It was me.
What?
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
Damn it. Damn it. I believed you. You son of a bitch.
It's all my fault.
Why?
What for? Why the hell would you do this?
They said they had my friend, that he was with them. By the time I realized they didn't, it was too late. They said they'd kill me. Kill all of us. I'm sorry, Lee.
Hmm. It's okay, mate.
You still want to talk to me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I do.
I'm real sorry.
It's okay, mate.
Let's drop it for now, okay?
I understand why you lied. I understand why you did it.
What are you doing out here?
I couldn't be back there anymore. I needed some air.
Anything else?
I was thinking about talking to Kenny. I guess not.
I'm dead serious about you keeping your mistakes to yourself.
I can tell.
You get why, right?
I guess.
You better. See you.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Carly died because of you, you fucker. God damn it, Ben. Okay. Let me show you the map.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
This is where we are, and this is where we're going. And between us and that, there are so many zombies that you'd think we're a Metallica concert.
The thing is, you and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
A plan. I like it.
Good. I think we should look for your parents.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah. You need to know if they're okay, and, well, if they're not, what happened to them?
I'm sure they're okay.
So am I.
Yeah, it's best to stay positive.
That's what Dad always says.
Let's look at the map. If we can figure out where they were.
I don't know who that crazy lady on the tape was.
Looks like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. Good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's,
Hey, don't worry. We'll figure it out. Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. There are a lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
Yep.
They've got really tasty desserts. It's called the, something Mar...
Mardi Gras?
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
So we'll head there.
Yes!
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good.
Okay. Bump it. Bump the fist.
You know.
What? That I was a murderer? Yes.
Sure. Go ahead. Alright. How do you feel?
Good. Better. I'm glad we have a plan.
Yep.
And you're a good little shot.
Thanks.
Yeah.
I guess we should see how far.
Oh shit! Hold on, everybody!
What? What is happening? What is happening? Chuck, the lookout. Kenny, the driver. Ben, the useless son of a bitch. And Clementine, the mascot. Oh, hello. That is going to pop in our face.
Fuck, 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 fuck!
I swear.
Maybe we could walk? That's fucking stupid, Ben. I'm just saying.
I don't know. I ain't got much experience with y'all's fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles. That's gas or diesel.
Yeah.
Something that's going to explode.
You got to get a hold of yourself. This a crew here.
This ain't shit.
This?
Yo, you keep screaming like that and you're going to get your face chewed off. Are you guys going to be trouble? Because we could have just kept walking.
Hi.
Define trouble.
Anything that gets you killed, or worse. And it tends to come hand in hand with groups of guys in distress.
Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah, you're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Okay.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
Okay. Up we go.
Leads up to that wrecked tanker.
Yay, well done.
If I come up there, you better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
I like you. Oh, I think I like you.
A group of guys is what we need.
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now.
Hi.
Stop it. Hey, dude. I'm Omid.
Lee.
Krista, what's the deal with the train?
We're driving it.
Oh, man.
Look, you want to help us out? We could use some able bodies, and yeah, we really need some help.
What's in it?
Hi.
Oh, shit. God damn, you guys have a kid.
What are you doing? I'm really stressful about your...
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit. What's your name?
That's really creepy.
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
Oh, this is great. See? Things are looking up.
You're not her dad. He down there?
It's that obvious?
To me.
And no.
Is that a racist comment?
Huh. What's your story?
I came across Clementine alone. First day all of this happened, I was actually incarcerated.
Sick. Do you have any prison tats?
I didn't make it that far.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Man, how long ago?
Today.
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
God damn.
Jesus. We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. That train is awesome, though.
That tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it, but if we see anything we don't like, we're moving on down the road. Alone.
We'd appreciate the help.
You can't just blast through it, I guess?
If you could get it down, the rest would probably be pretty easy.
Mm.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
Boop-a-dee-boop, boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop. FPS? What's in here? Hello? Brr. What's that ish? Search? Search and destroy.
That's about the only useful thing in here.
Man, I don't know. The cones could be useful. Cage!
That's what I figured.
The rage cage. nothing here, nothing here, nothing here, nothing here, nothing here. Do you see, do it there? Mm-hmm. Hitch. Oh, hello.
There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there.
I'll talk to you.
Let's go talk to your people, man.
Oh, me?
What?
I've only had you to talk to, and you're a goddamn bitch. Look at the generator.
It's empty.
Damn.
Am I gonna have to tell your people the plan, or what?
Maybe.
Guys, this is Omid and Krista.
Hi.
Not big on welcomes.
Like I said, we could use some good people.
We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
But we're not looking for charity.
We could help you guys, though.
Maybe.
So, yeah. Hi. Again?
The plan is to cut that tanker down and be on our way.
Seems like plan enough to me.
You want to start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
Yeah, sure.
And why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
Really, Ken?
It's probably for the best. Someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there, too.
Sounds great. Let's do this thing.
Okay. What's your plane?
I'm glad someone's managed to keep the spirit.
Well, I think he's just crazy, but okay. I think he's just batshit crazy and I can't go that far. Oh, well. This way. Hey.
You interrogating this woman for us?
Yep.
She set off any alarm bells?
Not yet.
She's very thorough.
That's what I like to hear.
How about you?
Hey there.
That's a pretty useful radio for her to be holding on to, no?
It's busted, but it means something to her.
Oh, I understand.
Crackshot.
Where are you from?
San Francisco.
Ah.
Jeez, a long way from home.
I blame the one in there. He wanted the Great American Road Trip.
Well, he got the Great American Road Trip!
Who the hell America! Is
everything
anyway,
is Duke.
Other than old white guys. Wonderful. You two will be thick as thieves.
Oh, good.
Not sure how we'll get that tank down.
Maybe ask Omid. He likes to break things.
Really?
What were you two arguing about when I was coming up the ladder?
Nothing.
Okay.
If you're gonna be around for a while, it'd be good to know what baggage you got.
Then maybe we won't be around for a while.
Mm-hmm.
Careful. She's a crack shot now.
You got this girl shooting guns?
Yep.
Look, I don't need a lecture.
You aren't getting one. It's good. She should be able to take care of herself.
And she's cross-eyed. Anyways, onwards to glory. Omid, how you doing, man? Oh yeah, the blood. Oops.
You like Civil War history, huh?
Fuck yeah. What do you know about some Quantrill's raid?
Yeah, it happened about 1,000 miles that way.
Well, yeah.
And we're headed the other way. But if it's somehow not crawling with the dead, there should be some cool things to see.
Excellent. Don't tell Krista, though. That won't be as big a selling point for her.
You got it.
Yay, we bonded with him. How long since you've been home?
How long since you've been home?
Like 6 months.
Oh, wow.
We were on the road for a while, and then, you know.
That's rough.
Her cat is gonna be pissed.
Burning the ropes?
I'm pretty damn sure the zombie apocalypse is because
of
cats.
I can't wait to use.
I said if something were to happen to me.
Maybe we can drive in shifts.
We'll see.
How have you two made it this far? You seem dangerously normal.
Krista doesn't let us join groups. And I'm a fucking scrapper.
I got the feeling she takes care of you.
Please. I've saved her ass hundreds. Tens. Sometimes.
Talk to you.
You're
later.
A funny guy. Hope we keep you along. But I'm pretty damn sure you're gonna die in the next episode. Well, this was interesting. Onwards to glory. That's not what I wanted. Aha. This way. Maybe something over here.
Can I follow you over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but it's like we're a team, like you said.
Mm.
Yeah, all right. Come on. Clementine and I are checking out this train station, all right? Hustle over if you hear anything.
Yep. Onwards. I should stop saying that. How long have I been recording for? Jesus. Such a long time. Survivors inside. You sure? Sign. Oh, wait, paint. Could it be useful? No. Alright. Clementine. Wait for me. Hang on.
You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Yeah.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Luckily, it's locked. We'll get better at working together.
But just be careful, girlie. You never know what's on the other side. Forklift. Wait, let's talk to you.
We'll have to find a way in.
Okay, that was useful. Should.
Won't budge.
Locked, as you said.
Doesn't look like that thing's worked in years.
Why is there a crate there? No.
The window's open up there.
Maybe I could look in?
I don't like it. Okay.
Why don't I put you on my shoulders and you can peek into that window up there?
Sounds good.
Okay. Oh my god, have you gotten fat?
Okay, I can see in. What do I do now?
What do you see?
Lots of crates and stuff.
Maybe we can find the key or figure out a way to knock this door down. Kenny'd probably have me pick the lock, which actually might work now that we have the time.
I think I opened it.
For real?
I think so.
What? Wow.
Well, I'll be dead.
I feel useless compared to you.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed to tell you that.
That's my line. Cheeky girl. Hello.
God damn, it's dark in here.
Yep.
Maybe I can hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something.
Hmm. Let me see. Oh shit. Spanner.
Wish that thing was in my hands instead of over there.
It's too dark otherwise.
Okay. Seems to be working. Okay. Let's see here. Nothing.
Locked up good.
Oh. Oh, it wasn't there, finger. Shipping and receiving. Hmm.
How are we doing?
Good. What do we need?
Stuff.
Something to help us deal with the tanker.
Loads
out
of
there.
Stuff.
Locked up good.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna need something.
There's gotta be something useful in here.
Oh, I know. Again?
There's some space up there, but not much.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Yep.
Yeah, we are.
Come on. In my shooters.
You okay going over the top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
Okie dokie.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Shit.
Behind you!
Thank you for telling me now.
Fuck!
Frick. Damn it. Give me the... Yeah, shit, no, don't you dare! Bastard! Got him. Whew. You okay?
It's okay, everything's fine.
Shit! Clementine! No!
Keys, now!
Give me the keys! Got him!
God damn.
That didn't go so good.
No, and I swore, sorry.
It did not go so good, but we're okay. Everything's okay.
Okay.
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
We're fine.
Oy.
We found some walkers.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
Yep. We're a badass team, bitch.
We handled it.
Yeah. It looks like. What if you hadn't? I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
Yep.
That's a good idea.
Oh, don't
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
Me?
too.
For her sake.
Yep. Me too, for her sake. What? You okay?
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm a little shaky.
It's okay.
It'll pass.
Blowtorch?
We got it.
Let's go outside now.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
Yes, you are.
No, Clem. We learned that everything we will ever do is dangerous. We'll get better, smarter, and faster, okay?
Harder, better, faster, okay. Stronger.
They didn't have much business back then.
Nothing on them. How about over here? Is there anything here? Anything of use? Anything I can use? Nothing. Let's go. Okay. Let's use this blowtorch on a gas tank. What could go wrong?
I found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
Okay. Hopefully this ends soon, because I don't know. I don't know how long I can do this video for. Nothing here. Okay. You ready? You ready for this? Jerk. Poof.
Shit.
What's that?
The hose has a leak in it.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off. Better plug that leak with something.
Like duct tape.
Hope this holds.
Maybe. So, okay.
That's crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it.
Shit.
Whoa, thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go. I can't reach it now. Think this'll work?
Dude, you're cutting metal with fire. How could it not?
Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
The hell you are!
Bud, you have enough strength to dangle me?
God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
Oh, shit. Bugger.
There's something coming.
There's not just one thing.
Must be thousands.
We gotta go.
Fuck. Omi, cut.
I am. It's going. Pull me up.
Woo. There we go. Ah, shit. They got rid of the ladder, didn't they?
Can he go? God, this works.
Holy crap!
Did it. Okay, what are we gonna do now?
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
We gotta do it, man! We gotta do it! For the revolution!
Guys!
Jump!
No!
Jump, damn it!
Still no!
Fine!
Come on, dude, jump! Shit! Run! Run, you bastard!
Run!
Run!
son of a bitch, save him! Oh, me!
Not if I could. I didn't think there was a choice. I thought I could save both of them. And anyways, I think I would have chosen her. She's not injured.
That was a lot of them.
Are you hurt?
No. We're okay.
Speak for yourself. My leg is fucked.
But you're alive.
We're fine, Clementine. We're fine.
Bye, zombies. Oh god, this never ends. Aha! Is this Savannah? It doesn't look like Savannah. Well, then again, I don't know what Savannah looks like, but sounds like something without trees. I don't know. Yeah. Anyways. Is that Kenny? Don't look, Kenny. Oh. It's Kenny, that's Katja, that's Dirk.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
Yep. Anyways.
We're finding Clementine's parents when we get there.
I thought they were dead.
Looking for them there.
That's not the plan.
Well, it's ours. She and I talked it through.
Yep.
You'll never get over today.
That's all I keep thinking.
Try to think about what's ahead of you.
That's why I keep thinking it.
I'll leave you to your thoughts.
I could have thought of kind words, but he would have just brushed it off.
He's cold like I've never seen.
Hello.
What the?
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here, and you be sure to find me whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need?
What? Holy shit!
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
So did I. Who the fuck was that? If he's convinced Clementine that he has her parents,
y'all might want to rethink your plan.
Bugger. Sounds like a very bad man. Nope, don't want to know anything. Whew, it's finally over. Woo! We lost so many people today. We lost 3 people today, which is amazing, but we got 2, so technically we only lost 1. Oh no, we got another one, so yeah, we didn't lose anyone today. We just replaced, basically. Don't know if it was a good exchange. We lost Carly. We lost Carly today. God damn it, we lost Carly. Oh well, you know. 1 lost, 10 found, or something like that. Some phrase like that. Anyways, hope to you guys liked the video. Yeah, if you did, leave a like, leave a comment, do whatever you want. You can even share it with your friends. How do I share it with my friends? It's easy. You talk about it. You lift your head from your screens and you talk about it. Anyways, I'll catch you people and other things in the next video. Bye, everyone!